Education for all is one of the major tasks being carried out by our Indian government, but still we have the lowest female literacy rate in compared to Asia. India is working, but the pace of this is very slow, as we have not achieved what we should have achieved a long time ago. Parents, especially in lower strata of society, send their male child to school but not the girl child. This is one problem where parents do not send their daughters to school. Secondly, it is yet common to see the parents, especially in urban areas, often send their male child to better schools.